Good morning. We are on our way to get our lashes done, but since we are doing some basic sucia stuff, according to some people, we stopped by a basic ass place. Starbucks. No, can I get a venti cloud macchiato?
Macchiato. Is this going to be hot or iced?
Iced.
Iced?
Anything else?
Yeah, can I get a venti strawberry acai with lemonade?
Okay.
And then two cheese Danish, warm.
Anything else for you?
That's it.
1610, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, 1610, please. That looks interesting.
Yum.
Thanks. Really, really dope.
Thank you.
This girl's so probably interesting.
Thank you.
With my biggest sick ass color.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Terrible. So, basic drinks, of course. Strawberry acai. What'd you get?
What is it? The cloud?
Cloud macchiato. Yum. And cheese Danish. Now let's go get our lashes done. Okay, quick little update. We haven't gotten our lashes done. It is 9:30-ish?
40.
Oh, 9:40 already? What the hell? Anyway, we were gonna head out. We went to Starbucks like you guys last saw, and then we went to the bank. Went to the bank and then we get a text like, hey, can we do 10 a.m. instead? And we're like, wait, can you see my face? Anyway, like shit. And so we decided to drive to Whittier anyway, and we've just kind of been wasting time. It's 9:45, almost 10, and we're gonna go get some breakfast now because now we're hungry. We're gonna go to McDonald's. Yum. All right, guys, update number 3. We never made it to McDonald's. It was already kind of late, and then we ended up actually getting lost for like a few seconds. But lashes are done, excuse the eyebrows. I will show them to you guys in a bit, but right now we are having some Chipotle because we've been up since 6 a.m. and have had a cheese Danish to eat, so I'll see you guys later. We are gonna head to the mall because somehow we ended up in Cerritos. No idea how. We're gonna go to Laura's, probably. Maybe by, I don't know if I'm allowed to say this name out loud, but James Charles Bennett. And maybe find some EDC outfits, man. Fuck, I don't have shit and it's next week. Alright, let me. I'm gonna do my makeup and show you guys because it's disgusting. It is the day before I leave to Vegas for EDC. We are just about packed. Excuse the other mess. Tomorrow morning I gotta get up at 6 and I gotta go pick up the car rental, and then I still have to get through a whole day of work, and then I have to go drive to Menifee, and from Menifee heading to Vegas. It's gonna be a long day. I'll take you guys through it. So we just got off work. It is currently 6:22. I am going to head over to Menifee right now, and then afterwards probably just, you know, load Johnny's stuff on here and then head over. Hopefully, cross my fingers, that's how it works out. I'm starving. I didn't bring lunch to work today because I didn't want to like carry my lunchbox. But for now I came to Starbucks because your girl needs something to fuel her in this 2-hour drive.
I have one reward. Can I use it for the sandwich? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Strawberry acai with lemonade. Thanks. Can I get a straw?
Yes. Thank you for asking.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too.
I'm going under. My dreams come alive when I wake up.
in Victorville, about to get some food. I've not had In-N-Out in
probably on Civic Drive.
Shut up. Probably since like wait. Terrible. Probably since like January. So I'm very excited.
Turn left.
Heavy breathing in Spanish. I don't know if I want cheese fries or not.
Oh, that's you, bro. Look at that bitch.
I haven't ate all day.
Hello.
Bitch.
Hi, how are you?
Hello. Can I get a...
We can start it for you today.
Can I get a number one? No onion, no tomato?
Okay.
The pink lemonade.
Okay.
And a 3x3, no onion, no tomato.
Badass.
Okay.
And fries and a lemonade as well.
Okay.
And that's it.
What, bitch? Get a full body mirror. And two beds, because I ain't sleeping with you.
Officially day one of EDC. It is currently like, I don't know, maybe 12. We're about to go get some tacos. I'll see you there.
Because I can never come to Vegas without coming to Los Tacos. Yum. Yes. So lighting totally sucks in here, but we are going to get dolled up with Jaclyn Hill.
It's a terrible thing to say, Greg. Surrogate is all my account. I know you did. Even if I did.
Yes, bish.
Very uninteresting. And how about you, Jessica? How many chicks did you sleep with this year?
Gee, what do you like to know?
We are entering. Welcome to EDC. Yay, we are here.
We're about to enter.
Where are we? I'm lost. Holy shit!
Pieces left on the ground, and some days are very long. I don't know where I'm meant to belong. Don't you hide from me, and don't you erase what we used to be. Yesterday is far away, I'm lost in space, but the fire's burning. the fire's burning. Oh, I feel this love, I'm not giving up. There's nothing left for me to say. I'm reaching up, 'cause we're burning out. A million light years away. It's pulling me like gravity. Thank you.
Oh my god, not again.
EDC. It is currently 3:07. We woke up like at 1:30. We're lazy for a bit. Showered. We're barely gonna go get something to eat. I'm waiting for Johnny to get out of the shower. Doors open at 7 today, so we have a little more time, and there's no one really we want to see at 7, so if we get there a little late, it's okay. We're gonna go get some Denny's probably. But I will see you guys later when I am getting ready.
Hot Cheeto Puffs for breakfast. Because I don't know.
Currently heading out for day 2. It is 7:41. Doors open at 7. Hopefully there's less traffic and less line to get in so we can get in fast. And we'll see you guys there. Quick little update. Been on the road probably like half an hour and we still got 25 minutes before we even get to the speedway. Fun times!
Satellites are crashing down. I watch you disappear at the speed of sound. I'm spinning out of control. And where my heart lay, now a black hole. Miles and miles away. Closing my eyes to see you again. Memories are not enough to leave me with.
not flip that.
Noticed that the video that I recorded last night, hella windy and you guys couldn't hear me, so we were watching Tiesto and we were asked to evacuate the venue because of the wind and stuff. So I guess this happened in 2012 and Johnny's experienced it, so he was like, yeah, let's get out of here before it gets crazy. Later we found out that, you know, they didn't evacuate the entire venue, they just evacuated Kinetic Field. So we kind of basically left for nothing. And today, it's Sunday, it is 1:47 currently. We are gonna go get something to eat right now. Honestly, still debating whether to go to day three. It's supposed to be really windy today. Not trying to get evacuated again. And I don't know if I wanna go to work tomorrow. So we might just spend the day here in the hotel being fat and leave tonight and probably go to work tomorrow. Don't want to, but I already called off Friday, so